Okay, let you guys know when you're wanting to deploy and I can stop and drop this. It's kind of hard to see that voxel damage now. Sun setting, yeah. It's alright. Element of surprise, dark side.
Sunset for this recording of Earth 3 from 12. Hopefully we get to find something.
Yeah, there's that one. Love how my ship dips nose in first now. Ever since I put these decoys on. It is a little bit. Yeah, but I've got heavy armor on these decoys. It's kind of off-putting a little bit. Sober Wong's talking with Kira. Kira Mark 2 come out here. Grab that cigarette, mate. We're descending quickly down. More voxel damage on the ice lake to our left.
Someone has been sharing on GPS.
Sorry. I'm pretty sure the whole server knows our GPS.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't care. We've had one visitor, and he's wanting the entire server basically not to go over. The Fire Nation. Love it.
The Nation was the monkey portal? FOS?
Yeah.
Who came on? Oh no, he's TMM. TMM were the guys that were on an asteroid base, yeah? Oh no, no, that was TT something. Fucking keep forgetting who we bombed.
Mummy, the mean men stole our face. This desert, you guys might want to just scour it, okay? So. I'll land on this plateau right below us, and you guys can go in and patrol. I'll sit here.
I wanna level up.
Oh, perfect timing. So
this desert. Hold on. Yeah. This desert. You guys can do a complete circle around it, and I'll sit here on this plateau.
I go for a spin, okay?
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Pretty much.
I'm about to throw up in chat. What do you reckon? Warning to Earth. EPF. Bugs. Warning to Earth. EPF dropship spotted deploying two fighters. Let's see what comes up.
Type in warning to Mars.
Streaming already, what the hell? Really? Must be someone here.
Safe zone.
Nah, I'm not gonna bother with the safe zone. Shoot up, man. I'll just chill here on the side of the mountain.
Oh,
That's a rock. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill right here on this plateau, you know. I'll let you guys control this desert.
Whoa. How did that happen?
Trojan, you can disconnect. Yeah. I'll just chill on this plateau, you know.
Yeah, it seemed you're still drifting a bit too much, mate.
No, it's because I was still moving. Now, I did get a little bit of streaming, so...
Found one! Found one! Going into intercept!
Copy.
Target hit. back for a second run.
Oh, there's nothing to check.
Shit, I just saw something exploding down there. Ah, nothing to check. Yeah, that's why there's nothing to fucking check.
Well, let's see who it was. It was Scraps. Called Scraps.
Alright.
Was there a hole? Anything inside?
Looks like just like a normal drill hole. Collection of stone. Hand drill, hand dug.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just watching chat, it's actually entertaining.
Yeah, do tell. Cause we can't read, we're shooting down. Bitching. Where'd you go?
I love how he says that the Pride and Joy was stolen from the marketplace. Just a little wanker. Basically our ships, he reckons they're fucking lubricants from the marketplace. Go ahead, try to buy my ship. It's not even on the fucking on the fucking thing. Dumb counts. I built this bitch bad boy block by block.
Hey, flip it.
Well, tell them to give us their location then. Maybe we wouldn't have to wipe all these fucking newbie bases to keep the fucking server smooth. Smoothish.
Flip it.
Hey,
can you hear
him? black spirit. Titan? Ha. Huh. Yeah, right. We never struggled at all. Everything I've come across hasn't even been a fucking challenge. These guys are just talking shit. Way too much of it too. Until they've actually seen our fucking ships, then, yeah. That store selling rovers?
Me?
Madzy, I can't hear you, man.
I haven't checked yet. This is our location. So, muted. Damn it.
Hey, someone apply for our faction. Hexen U25 has applied for our faction. Don't even call it anything, just ditch it. It's not worth, if it's not, if the stall is not worth it, don't bother with leaving a waypoint for it.
Bye bye.
Yeah, it's 52 points.
Yep, alright. Yeah, let's keep heading out this way. Follow the gully.
Oh, do your rounds around the desert first.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. That's how we found this. We just sort of continued around from that last one that we shot up.
Yeah. Get some altitude, you want to be about 2,000. At least 1,500 above sea level. You ever see that voxel damage from it far. And anything that spawns in, you'll see directly below. Now out to your right there, Flip. There you go, there's your streaming.
Yeah.
That's what you're looking for.
Yeah. There we go, spotted. Tango spotted.
Where?
2, 1 o'clock.
I see him.
It's a wreck.
Check it out, don't fire upon it, I'm gonna check it out first.
Check it out.
You might just do a demo charge on this one, eh?
Yeah. Looks like,
Park clear of it. Swimming new good. Well, this is going to be a bit more interesting.
Which is it?
To be uploaded once we get off. So I'll upload this as soon as we've finished up for the night, yeah?
Peace.
What the hell? Yeah, someone's crashed.
Who's is it?
Yeah, just stay silent. Like, yep, don't bother with them. Like, I like watching this shit. It's actually entertaining to watch. Who owns it?
I just realized I'm too low. I can't just grab it up. Damn it. Thought I'd be able to just take everything out really quick and easy. Oh, sorry. I did.
Hey, before you blow it up, let me just do something. I have an incomplete thruster. I want to use it to fix it.
Yeah,
I need his parts. Oh, I need them.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, going out for a quick smoke. I'll be right back. meet you back at this location.
Yeah. Motor. I just need some motors. Is it a vital book? Not so bad. If it's a tail, then it's fine. You wouldn't happen to have 10 motors, would you? This one inside here at the corner.
All repairs.
Yeah, we missed this one. That's fine. So I need to blow that thing up. And it's good.
You can. Wait, I'll take a couple motors out of one of my extra engines.
I can just bring my ship over to you guys. No, that's right.
Then you're overreacting, alright? Don't worry about it. It's a side thruster anyway. Just blow it up. And
take parts from the base that you just blow. That's fine. Not much.
Actually, I found motors for you, bro. Found them.
Did you? I need 10. Just 10.
Yeah. Got them. Alright. Catch up.
Yep.
It's on this side?
Yep.
You stress too much, boy.
Got
except for about a minute, so you can get out of there.
Oh, you want to see it too?
Yeah.
Okay. 60 seconds it is. Forehead arm. Start countdown. You've got a minute. You got our cords here?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Is it armed?
Yeah, it's armed. He's set up for 1 minute. I'm on my way. I'm just gonna watch. Should be coming into render this one here, so. If I miss it, then I'll watch off this one.
Oh!
And I missed it.
Oh, battery survived.
Yeah, grind it down. Looks like I'm coming down for a landing area. Sandstorm rolling in too, boys, so just stay grounded.
So you're fully patched up, aren't you, Trojan?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that sandstorm? Just to let you know, Flip, I could see those headlamps of yours from a mile out too. A little bit. Yeah, this was the voxel damage that I seen in space.
So, what do you think? Do we continue to patrol or do we hit up and go high?
I say we move location, heading toward backwards of my ship.
Okay. So, do you want me to dock back up to the ship?
Yeah, you guys can dock back up. I'll go back into high orbit. Yeah, we go straight up. Yeah. Just be careful because it's going to get real thick here in a second. As long as you boys had fun.
Yes, did you see my screen share?
Yeah, I did, I watched. That's why I sat on the plateau for as long as I did.
You see that? I did one run.
Whee! I'm down.
What happened?
Hit my turret.
Eh?
Yeah, you hit my turret.
It's fucking up again. Great. Wait. What did it hit? Oh.
Turn your thrust off, dude. Someone's glitching, just turn the thrust off.
No, just my landing gear was doing some random shit.
Yeah, that's because you were thrusting. Turn your damps off and it won't spar. No, just turn your thrust off, dude. No, turn your thrust off. When you land, turn your thrust off, it won't spark.
Dude,
because it's trying... Yeah, because it's trying to fight against my ship. That's what it's doing. Yeah. That's why I say just turn your damps off. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go straight up. Get above the storm and yeah, we'll see you again. No, you can't even see the fucking ground. Yeah, we can. I can always go there. Always jump us back. You can leave your ship here in orbit. Then you guys.
Just shit. Hey,
you reckon?
What's that at the ice lake? Oh, is that just another island? Yeah, that's just
another island. But there is vox damage in the like closest to us, look. You'll see.
Yeah.
Right dead front here. Yeah. Middle lake.
Yeah.
It's got voxel damage on it.
Oh yeah. See,
get out of your. Yeah, get out of your camera view. You'll be able to see a lot better.
Yeah, but
if you wanna check it out, by all means. Just worried. Up to you. What do you wanna do? Yeah. There's also voxel damage to our left. You can see it on that way. Right. Way over there. You
oh,
see
yeah,
it?
Yep.
Far. So, like, that one way out there, it's on the left of my ship here.
Yeah.
So it looks like the not only this box
oh,
thing.
He's at his face! Oh! One sec! Oh shit! Is he at our base?
Maybe.
My weapons will go elsewhere. You say.
Find him on the way. Maybe the atmosphere
home?
Of Earth.
Are we going
yeah,
home?
Yeah, we can always come back to the spot.
He's not gonna do anything.
No, but I will.
We can't find them.
Huh?
We can't even find them, don't worry about it.
No, that's fine. Everyone knows where we are. I'm pretty sure he's. That's what Flitch reckon. He reckons, reckons we're at, at our base, so that's where we're gonna go. Watch this. I'll turn on this. So yeah, I'll turn on. Technically, right now, we don't have any bombs attached to our ships except for yours, Trage. Stupid gay. So when I jump, guys, detach from the ship and head toward the shield if you've got the ions.
Did you get on some little so far? It's like, wait, did you stop streaming? Did you stop the taping? Yeah, you're like the Tom Holland of our group. It's like giving them spoilers.
Look at Mars' atmosphere right now. You can actually see the entire atmosphere of Mars right now. It's awesome.